It's called Fields of Fire. Here we go.
And we try to talk it through peace.